chata.
Thank you.
All right, movement 155, 156 and 157. Master short and medium short, take one.
Action.
Running.
Calm down.
One last one.
Yeah, running.
Cool. That's the second part. Make her you start and listen to her.
One for one.
Baby, you.
slap on it.
Let's go, roll.
Chigekwuo afuju omanya ole memge bido e onye kam gajuno so chigekwuo
Oh, my God.
mi adie emoga dizice ole ihe meredo chukwu olisado chineke nado bia bia.
Shoot and make it real. As you can see, there are people living here. These are farmers. This is what they do for their living. And they are mostly farmers who cultivate cassava to process and make garri and all of that. You can see how vast this whole place is. It is where we do this kind of movie so that we can get the picture we want. So when we take our time to go all these places, so we can get the best out of it. Coming closer here, you can see their produce. You can see processed cassava, otherwise known as garri. This is what they do here. It is a very good delicacy in Africa. It's a kind of food that most Africans, especially Nigeria and Ghana, enjoy. All the way down, all the way, you can only see this kind of houses and the people farming on it. It's a great place to be. Anytime you have time, anytime you visit Enugu State, you make our time, you come to Gogonike and have fun. It's a place you can come for tourism. It's a place you can come and look around and actually see those locations where we make those wonderful movies. I'm excited to be here, just like I'm excited to be at every other location where I go to film. I can comfortably sit here and maybe ask the locals to get me palm wine, and I enjoy myself and I have peace of mind. Even though there is limited mobile network here, you cannot reach out, but it's a place you can come and have peace of mind and rest. So I'll see you some other time. Thank you.